What are we doing?
We're getting ready in the hotel room.
Yeah. How cold is it outside?
It is 32 degrees outside.
32 degrees. So how many layers are you wearing?
I'm wearing all my layers.
All your layers.
I'm wearing two pairs of thick socks, my joggers, and then riding pants. And then shirt, jersey. I'll have a jacket. And I even brought a balaclava to wear under my helmet.
Which yesterday we were talking about. I'm like, isn't that a dessert? And he's like, no, it's also the thing on your face that skiers wear.
Yeah, I'm going to wear all the gear. We don't have a motorhome or a trailer or anything to protect us from the elements today.
And we're racing in Gainesville. Wait, Gatorback.
Yeah, it's in Gainesville. I think track's in Newberry, but Gainesville.
Yeah, so that's about 3 hours away from us, for reference.
All the people that live up north that are right now just firing out in the comments, pow, 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 pow. I race in this degree. I don't care. It's cold here. So, save it.
Save it. Is that the only jacket you brought?
No, I've got the big jacket too.
Okay. I'm surprised you didn't bring your snow jacket.
I thought about it.
Yeah. I want to show everyone my outfit. Also, Jake did a great job, choosing a hotel. Okay, my outfit is a fanny pack on my chest. This is in right now, it's hip. A vest, a jacket, pants, and sneakers. And then I have another jacket in the car. That's the fashion segment. I'll probably use this for my vlog too.
I wonder if the strangers in the elevator last night are gonna watch this video. Because when I saw my boots, they were racing. I said, check out the channel.
Oh yeah, they probably will. I'm not racing this weekend.
They said, oh, did you already race? Because your boots are dirty.
Oh.
I was like, no, I don't wash this.
Just about to say no.
So, pro tip from me. Boots last longer if you don't wash them.
Sure. Are still there. Woo!
I think it rains here too.
Yeah, it looks like it.
We're being babies by the cold. This is how humid it is. Look how wet the cars are.
Look how wet the cars are. This is how humid it is in Florida right now. Looks like it rained, but no, it's just the humidity. We take our racing very seriously. We ensure to lock up all of our bikes, always. Are you wearing a GoPro today?
Oh yeah. All right, YouTube, I'm ready for, just getting ready for the first moto of the modern A class. I just got off practice and a moto 3, moto 1 just went off. So moto 2 lining up and I am in staging. The track has more traction than any track that I've ever ridden. It's actually kind of hard to get used to. That's how much traction it is. I feel like my wheels glued to the ground. And most of these guys out here were here yesterday also. So they have kind of an advantage. You know, they got to ride all day yesterday. I have only gotten to do 4 laps of practice. So there's jumps I'm not familiar with. There's, you know, rhythm sections I'm not familiar with, but whatever. I was busy yesterday. Oh, that's what was tickling my face. Okay, I'll turn this on before the race.